canning being here, that some whitewater rafting boats being taken upstream here. But you know, this whole thing about, you know, what are we half a mile below the rim here, landed on this small tiny little outcrop. I mean, it's amazing when you see what we're landing on. We're just about to have a lot of this champagne snack. I mean, it's just, aside everything else, the silence is just amazing. It's a beautiful, beautiful place to be. Stunning. No, it's just stand still, look comfortable. I just told her that rock that she's standing on's a bit loose. It's made her a little bit worried about standing there because there's like just a bit of a sheer drop behind her. But everything all right?
Yes, you're quite enjoying it? Thank you.
Good. enjoyed that.
I did enjoy that. Thank you.
Have a trip. Very good. This is Jess Ben, our partner. She's done a fantastic job for us today.
You check all your belongings, got everything.
Really good. Absolutely amazing. Here we are back down on the air, on the runway. Next door to us there, next to the signature, is private jet area where there must have been 30, 40 private jets, if not more, maybe 50. Amazing. Fantastic. Really enjoying it here.